morning. I'm journalist Presley Harmon.
And I'm Audrey Flanagan. Let's begin our announcements with the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for our special Lenten prayer. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Father, our source of life, I reach out with joy to grasp your hand. Let me walk more readily in your ways. Guide me in your gentle mercy, for left to myself I cannot do your will. Father of love, source of all blessings, help me pass from my old life of sin to the new life of grace. Prepare me for the glory of your kingdom. I ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, forever. Saint Joseph, pray for us. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Food Services Director Jeff Cowder has today's lunch menu.
Good morning, Bulldogs. It's Friday. We've finished out the week. Today's menu will be cheese tortellini, broccoli, Bosco's cheese stick, mixed fruit, frozen cup.
Coach Brent Brewick has sports news.
Good morning, Bulldog Nation. It is Friday, April the 8th. What we got on tap for sports today is we got a big day. First, we have home soccer games. Our girls will be taking on the Harding Academy Wildcats today in a big conference game. The game will start at 5 p.m. It'll be played at the Centennial Bank Soccer Complex. So please come out and support the soccer girls and their coaches and help cheer them on to a victory, as they'll be playing a really good team. Also today, we have baseball and softball games away at Maumelle Charter. These are big conference games as well. They'll start at 4:30. We'd like to wish our baseball and softball teams the best of luck too. Take care, have a wonderful Friday, and a great and awesome weekend. Enjoy the weather. Take care, and as always, go Bulldogs.
There are no other announcements. Have a great rest of your day, an enjoyable weekend, and stay safe.